The leaf mimic Katydid, also known as the leaf mimicking Katydid or walking leaf Katydid, is a fascinating insect that belongs to the family Pterochroza, which comprises various species of bush crickets and Katydids. As the name suggests, this particular species is renowned for its incredible ability to mimic leaves, blending seamlessly into its surroundings to avoid predators and capture unsuspecting prey. Physical appearance. Leaf mimic Katydids have evolved specialized adaptations that allow them to resemble leaves effectively. They possess a flat, leaf-like body shape, which is broader than the typical slender body of other Katydids. This shape is essential for mimicking the appearance of a leaf's lamina. Coloration and markings. The insect's coloration is one of its most remarkable features. The Katydid's body and wings exhibit intricate patterns that imitate the veins, midrib, and leaf margins found on various plant leaves. The color palette typically includes shades of green, brown, and even reddish-brown, depending on the species and their natural habitat. Leaf-like appendages. In addition to their body shape and coloration, leaf-mimic Katydids have developed specialized appendages to complete their deception. They possess flattened, leaf-like wings that, when folded, closely resemble the shape and texture of a leaf. Some species even have extensions on their legs that mimic leaf stalks or petioles, further enhancing their camouflage. Behavior. In addition to its physical adaptations, the leaf-mimic Katydid's behavior also contributes to its remarkable camouflage. When disturbed or threatened, it exhibits a behavior known as crypsis. It remains motionless, relying on its leaf-like appearance to avoid detection. This strategy, combined with its ability to remain still for extended periods, allows it to avoid predation by blending into its surroundings. Habitat and distribution. Leaf-mimic Katydids are primarily found in tropical and subtropical regions around the world. They are commonly found in rainforests, deciduous forests, and other heavily vegetated areas where their leaf-like camouflage is most effective. These insects can be found in various countries in Central and South America, Southeast Asia, and Africa. Feeding and diet. Like other Katydids, leaf-mimic Katydids are herbivorous, feeding primarily on leaves and other plant matter. They use their powerful mandibles to chew through leaves, and their diet often consists of a wide range of plant species, depending on their habitat and availability. Reproduction and life cycle. The reproductive behavior and life cycle of leaf-mimic Katydids follow patterns similar to other Katydid species. Females lay eggs on plant surfaces, such as leaves or stems, using specialized structures called ovipositors. The eggs hatch into nymphs, which resemble miniature versions of the adults and go through several molts before reaching maturity. Significance and ecological role. Leaf-mimic Katydids play a vital role in their ecosystems as both predators and prey. As predators, they help regulate plant-eating insect populations. On the other hand, they also serve as a food source for numerous insectivores, contributing to the intricate web of interactions that sustains biodiversity in their habitats. Overall, the leaf-mimic Katydid is an extraordinary example of nature's ingenuity, using its unique adaptations to evade predators and secure its place in the ecosystem. Studying these fascinating insects not only provides insights into the process of evolution but also highlights the delicate balance and complexity of life within our planet's diverse ecosystems. Thank you for watching. We hope you know a lot about leaf-mimic Katydid. We appreciate your concern for animals and the environment. Saving animals and protecting their habitats is crucial for the well-being of our planet.